Okay, now I'm going to show you how to round fractions. The first step is to take a fraction and find its decimal form. 1/8 is equal to 0.125. Now to round this, we can round it to 2 decimal places or 1 decimal place, depending on what's required. To round it to 2 decimal places, we look at the 2, and then the next digit is 5, which is high enough to warrant rounding. This rounded to 2 decimal places is 0.13. If we were to round it to only 1 decimal place, we would look at the 2, which is not great enough to warrant rounding, and we would be rounding to 0.1 only. Now let's round a fraction that's a little bit more complicated. Let's do 1/16. 1/16 is half of 1/8, or 0.0625. Now, depending on the level of rounding required, we could round it to 3 decimal places, where we would look at the 2, and its neighbor digit is 5, which warrants rounding. If we were to round it to only two places, we would look at the 6, and its neighbor is 2, which is not high enough to go to the next number. That's how you round fractions.